am Dr. Hwang Kyu-kwang, Serian Dermatologic Surgery Center in Gangnam, Seoul, Korea. Today, I would like to talk about the comparison and treatment of birthmark, Caphalomacule, Baker's nevus, and nevus of aorta. Caphalomacule, or spot, is the proliferation of abnormal melanocytes of epidermis and is a phenomenon of neurofibromatosis. Generally, this brown spot does not always accompany neurofibromatosis. But if more than 6, it is suspected as neurofibromatosis. It becomes bigger in size and darker in proportion to growing and or develops new lesions. Pigmented laser, especially Q-switched NDR laser, is used as treatment of Caphalomacule. Children tend to delay the treatment due to pain, but early treatment is recommended because of excellent result. Low-powered multiple treatments are common, but professional combinations of different wavelengths of lasers can often eliminate spots within 1 to 2 sessions. Sometimes it recurs after diminishing of color. Baker's nevus begins as a large brown spot in teenage and accompany hairs frequently. O-beam YAG or CO2 fractional laser ablation and the pigmented lasers are used. But melanocytes are located deeply into the thickened epidermis or upper dermis, so it is difficult to be treated comparing to other birthmark, and easy to have hyperpigmentation after laser. Professional combination of different wavelengths of lasers can often eliminate the Baker's nevus, as same as Caphalomacule. Nevus of aorta develops mostly as bluish or gray-brown pigmentation around eye, congenitally or acquired at teenage. It is same with dermal melanocytic hematoma, which have melanocytes in upper dermis. Cryotherapy was used in past. Nowadays, Q-switched pigmented laser is replaced with fewer side effects. 3 to 6 sessions are required at least with excellent result. Thank you.